President Obama's all-of-the-above energy strategy focused on South Louisiana and the Gulf of Mexico today. Interior Secretary Ken Salazar on hand for a huge Gulf oil and gas lease sale before he headed to St. Tammany Parish. North Shore reporter Heath Allen shows us Salazar toured efforts to restore critical marshland in the Big Branch Wildlife Refuge.
The Secretary of the Department of Interior, Ken Salazar, on the ground here at Big Branch National Wildlife Refuge in Lacombe. The news he has is pretty good.
To come out here and just to look out, we see out into the horizon how healthy this place has become. It shows us that it can be done.
It is no easy task to get where Interior Secretary Ken Salazar is standing. And a few years ago, he couldn't stand here anyway. It was all water. Aboard airboats this afternoon, Salazar and his team put eyes on the Goose Point Point Platte Marsh Creation Project at Big Branch, right at a $20 million effort creating new acres of marsh in the open water behind Lake Pontchartrain's shoreline. Using sediment from the lake and vegetation, it's new habitat for plant and wildlife.
Everything that is South Louisiana can be found here now. And before, it was a degrading marsh.
Is this plays an important role in terms of storm surge? You have communities that are all up north of where we are today, and it keeps the Gulf of Mexico and storm surge at bay.
The dredged sediment contained in cells creates the marsh. This project also is protecting the integrity of what's called the lake rim, preventing breaches into the interior ponds. It is 419 acres of new marsh and another 200 nourished in the process.
Now looking ahead with the restoration possibilities that we have through the monies that are being collected from the parties that were liable for the oil spill, we're going to see a lot more of this going on throughout the Mississippi River Delta.
And Salazar wants to see those projects happen a lot sooner than later. On your side in the Big Branch National Wildlife Refuge, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
And this morning, Salazar took part in a Central Gulf of Mexico oil and gas lease sale, expected to make nearly 39 million acres of the Gulf available for exploration.